Okay, talk you through a short. Northbound. We'll go northbound.
Jeffco Towers, this is Cherokee 4297 Yankee. 29 right, ready for takeoff, northbound departure.
Cherokee 4297 Yankee, taxi in position, hold behind the Grumman.
97 Yankee.
Cotara 6 Julia November is on a right downwind, 29 right.
So 6 Julia November is clear to land, 29 right. There'll be two departures prior to your arrival.
6JN.
Yankee rolling.
I think we'll go because there's something else coming in.
That's the 756 taxi in position, hold 29 right. Be ready to go.
10-5, 6-5, 10-5, 6, roger.
Side of the curve, I've got to let it add a lot of power. Bring my nose up, restore my altitude, pull in some back trim. Gaining altitude, I'm going to take a little bit more power off. We have to keep our bank very shallow. Still there?
Well, that's the sun.
Oh, I can see it.
Top rear of that.
Okay. I'm going to set up an approach to landing stall.
Okay.
Hold altitude, pull power back to about 17. Now set up a glide, so we'll be losing altitude. And I'm trying to bleed off airspeed at the same time that we're is our Buffett. Full power, drop the nose, get up flying speed, remove. Line of carriage up.
Long one traffic, Cherokee 97 Yankee, turning base, 1-1. Traffic 97 Yankee final, touch and go 1-1.
Longmont traffic, Cessna 65756, turning downwind.
4297 Yankee Jeffco Tower, report left base, runway 11 left.
Left base, 11 left, Yankee.
Cherokee 97 Yankee, clear to land, 11 left.
Jeffco Tower, November 96186, ready to go
1-1. Cessna 96186, Jeffco Tower, hold short of the runway landing traffic. Twin Cessna 600, right turn south, departure approved, good day.
600.
Jeffco ground is Cherokee 4297 Yankee, clear of active, taxi Piper.
97 Yankee, taxi to parking.
97 Yankee.